back live at the Dirty Factory. We're headed up to FRO again. This time we're going out to Ashland. We'll hit you guys back up when we get back on the trails. Actually, probably when we're unloading. So we'll give you a little time lapse of the road on up.
Broke my lever. Yep. Oh, I'm just worried about my rad and shit. I fucking smelt like something burning, so I looked down in my pants again. Lever's right here. I seen it before I even picked it up, wherever the fuck it went. I don't know where it went now. This place is rocky as fuck. Alright, let's go.
That's all we got. Nice.
Thank you. continuing to do it. No, we'll back up and we'll get there. Oh yeah, we can try and get over there though.
That's like awkward stuff happening, but keep going.
I don't know how to read, sir. you reset your miles when you did? I need to get my phone mount on so I can lead.
Wow, what the fuck is this? Oh shit.
On another ridge, so we gotta go down and then up. Shit's fucking big as hell. Oh, they're working too. That thing's moving.
Thank you. thinking, wow, are those hill climbs up there? Oh yeah, definitely. That might be that mile fucking, that mile hill climb or whatever it is. Oh fuck. I don't know. Hey, we're real far. Them logs will get you, they're slippery. All right, we're ready to go. Back on out. Put your headset on. Hello. up there? Or? Yeah.
You're fucking right in my way.
I know, bro. That's the only fucking way I could lift it up off of you.
Grab my pants again.
Damn.
I'm coming down and you're sitting right in the fucking middle. You should have went the way I said I was going to get him.
You got it?
Watch out. Yeah, watch out.
This shit's slick. I just need a break. Yeah.
Probably can't swim in that. There he is. Mm-hmm.
15.
Should I turn it off again?